Father's Day, got a Sunday reading for you guys. This reading would be, a Sunday fun day reading for you guys. What you guys can expect during this wonderful Sunday, you guys. Leave a like below and do not forget to subscribe, guys. Spirit, give me something for our collective. What can I expect this wonderful Sunday, Spirit? What can our collectives expect, Spirit? This would be an 18 plus reading, you guys. So, if you guys is not 18, you guys could end the reading. But let's get right into it. Spirit, give me something for our collectives. What can our collectives expect today? And also, you guys, if you guys would like to check out my healing jewelry, you guys could check below. But yeah, let's get right into the reading. Give me a 3-card spread, Spirit. What can our collectives expect? So we have the Ace of Cups. So you guys is about to be, if you guys is not already in this connection, if you guys need to flip anything, flip it, you guys. But I'm most definitely getting someone is about to be coming in and offer you guys something. Somebody want to come in and sweep you guys right off of your feet. If you guys is already in this connection, someone most definitely could be wanting to, please you guys today, basically. We have the Chariot card. You guys could be a Cancer or dealing with a Cancer. Maybe this could be a Cancer coming towards you guys. Doesn't have to be. Or you could be this Cancer. Take it however it resonates, you guys. Give me one more, Spirit. Oh, sorry. We have the Six of Pentacles. So, I don't know if somebody is going to be getting walked in on today, you guys. Take it however it resonates with this, the Devil card at the bottom of the deck. Could be a Capricorn or dealing with a Capricorn. So almost definitely could be taking action towards you guys. With the Emperor card, could be an Aries or dealing with an Aries. Let me find out that somebody's in jail getting it in, you guys. People is about to be being nosy today, you guys. That's most definitely what I'm getting. It's like people is going to be walking in, peeping, taking however it resonates. Give me two more. Yep, the Emperor card. No, just the Hermit card. You guys could be a Virgo or dealing with a Virgo. You guys could be needing to keep this a secret with the Ten of Pentacles at the bottom of the deck. If you guys is already in this connection, maybe you guys could be keeping it secret. You know, take it however it resonates. Maybe you guys as well is about to be eating some dinner. Maybe the female is about to be cooking while, the husband or boyfriend just admire you guys. And then right here, you guys is about to be getting some head today, collectives. You guys is about to be eating dinner, dinner two times. Take it however it resonates. I'm most definitely getting with this Four of Wands. Maybe someone will come to your house today, you guys. And then, right here, so maybe someone will come and offer you guys something with this Ace of Swords. Well, with this Knight of Swords, my bad. This could be someone that either, one, could have been taking a long time to come in and offer you guys this, or this could be someone that is in and out, to the high rate with me. This could be someone that had a lot of people in the connection, you guys. Doesn't have to be. Aquarius, doesn't have to be, or someone that could have treated you guys as an option, someone who could have had options. You guys do not mind my voice either. Give me one more Spirit for collectors. Yeah, the Three of Swords came back out again, so people is most definitely about to be watching with the Hangman. Maybe there are going to be some threesomes going on today. It could be dealing with a Scorpio, doesn't have to be, you guys. Take it however it resonates. But that's most definitely what I'm getting, you guys. We have the Tower card out here, Aries and Sagittarius, with the Three of Pentacles. Somebody just want you guys to have your legs up. They want you guys to bend over. Do you guys see how these coins is? The pictures of the coins. They most definitely want you guys legs open. If you guys is getting it in threesome wise today, you guys is going to be getting caught up into some type of threesome. Maybe it's where I'm getting something about a pregnancy with this Ace of Wands card. Damn it, I should have showed you guys this card. I'm seeing sex rituals. If there's something you guys do, maybe people is going to be doing sex rituals for you guys. Give me one more. We have the knife of pentacles. So you guys is about to be throwing it everywhere today. That's most definitely what I'm getting. You guys is about to be leaving your clothes everywhere, doing it on the table, whatever this is that they doing it on, you guys. Maybe someone could have a horse, doesn't have to be, but someone most definitely could be wanting you guys to ride them. And then I'm steady getting a lot about people peeking. It's like people are supposed to have to be nosy, you guys. Take it however it is me with the Ace of Wands. Yeah, most definitely you guys are about to be claiming what is yours. Maybe it's what, you know, wrap it up. If you guys do not want to get pregnant, maybe you guys could be in the same sex relationship as well. Give me one last card spare from here before we move on. One last card from here, spare. Thank you. We have the Five of Swords. So you guys is about to be riding it, okay? Collectors, take it however it resonates. That's most definitely what I'm getting. Look again. Another riding card. So someone most definitely could be wanting you guys to ride them. You guys is about to be balancing things out with someone, so I want you guys to go dumb with them. Somebody wants you guys to be a fool. You guys take it however it resonates. Hopefully you guys is not hooking up on uncircumcised people, you guys, but we're gonna move on, you guys. But I must definitely get in through some energy out here. Make sure you guys wrap it up though, if you guys do not want a baby, you guys. And if you guys is already in this connection, you know, take it however it resonates. You guys is just about to be getting it in. Give me something. What is some zodiac signs that could resonate with this spirit? Give me some zodiac signs. Give me some zodiac signs. We have Aries, Scorpio, anything else, spirit. We have Capricorn, Virgo, Cancer. One last card here. And we have Pisces. At the bottom of the deck, we have Aquarius and Sagittarius. You guys hit a car outside my house. Somebody is going to be pulling up on you guys. Maybe someone could have a loud car. You know, one of them sports cars. Doesn't have to be. But we're going to take... No, I think I'm going to save this for the end. We're going to take some of these ones. Something for our collectives. What can our collectives expect today? We're only going to take three of these. Give me a three card spirit. So we have the Three of Pentacles, but it came out in reverse, and a Tower card at the bottom of the deck in the Hierophant. So maybe this could be someone that just got another divorce. Doesn't have to be. But I'm most definitely getting someone is about to be walking in on someone. Okay, you guys, take it however it resonates. This could be someone from your past that things didn't work out with. This could be a baby dad, an ex-lover, just someone from your past. You guys, take it however it resonates. Maybe this past person is going to be trying to pop up on you guys. Take it however it resonates. Give me two more. Yep, we have the Two of Wands. So you guys, it's about to be having to make some type of choice. You guys take it however it resonates. You guys is most definitely about to be receiving some type of communication with the King of Wands. And with the Lovers in reverse. So you guys is most definitely are about to be having to make some type of choice. Give me one more. You guys can be a fire sign or deal with a fire sign. Aries, Sagittarius. I'm also getting something about dinner out here. You guys is about to be having dinner. Give me one more, spirit. Justice. You guys could be a Libra or dealing with a Libra with the World card. With the someone most definitely could be wanting to treat you guys like their queen, or you guys could be in this connection and someone wants to, you know, just please you guys. Another Ace of Wands. You guys better be careful. Take it however it resonates. that someone most definitely could be willing to get you guys caught up, tied up with them, you guys, to get a resume. Someone wants you guys to hold their balls, you guys, play with their balls, you guys, they can have, and it was 10:10 on the clock, you guys, take it however it resonates. We're gonna get 2 or 3 of these for you guys, but give me 3 love messages from your angels, 3 love messages, spirit. We have soulmate, yes, this is your soulmate, but give me 2 more, spirit. We have, oh snap, attraction. You attract romantic love by enjoying this moment fully. So you guys could be needing to enjoy this moment with whoever you guys are with. This could be someone from your past life, you guys. Take it however it resonates. Give me 1 more, spirit. Thank you. And then we have give her relationship a chance. You guys could be needing to work on this connection that you guys is in, whether this is a new connection or old connection. Spirit, give me 1 main card from our angels. What do our angels want our collectors to know? What do their angels want them to know, Spirit, for today? What do their angels want them to know for today? Thank you, Spirit. At the bottom of the deck, we have the fifth chakra. Make sure you guys are working on your fifth chakra, your throat chakra as well, you guys. That's most definitely what I'm getting here. And you guys got Archangel Gabriel protection, you guys. This could have, you guys could have had to wait or walk away from something, but take a hat for your resume, you guys. This is coming in for you guys. If you guys could have been waiting, we have Goddess of the Moon. You guys, it's most definitely someone with a lot of power, you guys. We're gonna look this up really quickly. Yeah, you guys could be needing to follow your intuition at this time. Whatever your intuition is telling you guys to do is what you guys need to do. You know, take it however it resonates. You guys is someone who have power, like I said. So, basically, I don't know. That's what I'm getting. If you guys get like the feeling to do something different today, to take a different route, to make different moves, basically, I don't know. If you guys feel like you guys need to, if something tell you guys to take another way, to do something different, do it. That's most definitely what I'm getting. Give me something for our collective spirit. What can I expect today, spirit, for this wonderful Sunday? I almost said Friday. Maybe something could happen Friday for you guys. Doesn't have to be. I see. Let's take a trip. You guys could be a single dad or a single mom. You guys take a however it resonates. I see marriage. So maybe you guys are about to be getting proposed to. Someone feels like no one compares to you guys. Or maybe you guys could already be married to this person. And this person felt like no one compares. So I want you guys to know that you guys could scream as loud as you want. No one is going to hear, and if they do, oh well. Anything else, babe? Someone feels like you guys deserve the world. Anything else? Anything else, babe? We have new love. This could be someone new. Maybe this could be someone that could have just got to release from jail. Doesn't have to be. Maybe you guys could be waiting on someone that is coming home from jail. You guys take it however it resonates. This could be your soulmate. Anything else, spirit? What can our collectors expect today? This is, you guys could be with someone that is willing to make time for you guys. If you guys didn't meet this person yet, then, you know, take it however it resonates. Anything else, spirit? We have speak your truth. So maybe someone could be coming to you guys to speak their truth. You guys could be someone who is independent. This could be someone that is not, you know, someone who wants to change your player ways. Or this could be someone that was once a player in the past, guys. Same shit. Take it however it resonates. We have right on time. So something could be happening right on time for you guys. Anything else? this could be someone in the public eye, someone could get public recognition. Someone want to fuck you guys anyway. Anything else you have love offer, maybe guys is about to be receiving a love offer today. Anything else, spirit? Yeah, someone feels like you guys is the best they ever had. And if you guys didn't, you know, meet this person yet, this person is going to be, you know, feeling like you guys is the best that they ever had. Anything else, spirit? You guys could be a singer or duo to singer. Anything else, spirit, for our collective? We have twin flame. Make sure you guys are eating your food. Maybe you guys is about to be eating some food today. Anything else, spirit? Anything else? Yeah, someone else actually could be speaking up about something. You guys is about to be getting spoiled. Someone wants you guys to clean it up after you guys are done. You guys are someone with great energy, or you guys is about to meet someone with great energy. I see light candles. Maybe you guys is about to be lighting candles, you guys. You guys is about to be connecting with someone who is healed. You guys is about to be having some healing sex. Maybe you guys could have met someone in 2021. Doesn't have to be anything else, babe. Anything else? We have best pussy ever. So someone feels like you guys have the best pussy ever. Anything else, babe? What can I collect this expect today? We have wet pussy. So someone feels like you guys got that wet, you guys. Anything else? I see today is the day. This could be someone that you guys could have met online. It doesn't have to be. Anything else, spirit? Yeah, you guys are in for some peace. Pay attention to the signs that you guys receive. This could be black cats, doves, elephants. You know, take it however it resonates. Shooting stars, horseshoes, four-leaf clovers. We have someone who is fit. So you guys could be someone who is fit. You guys could be this divine, or this could be someone else. Maybe you guys could have met this person in the springtime. Anything else, spirit? We have do not let me down. One more chance. So this could be someone from your past that want another chance. Like I said, you guys, it's about to be missing your period, you guys. Take it out every rest me. Maybe some people from Mexico could be watching. Doesn't have to be. We have create a plan. So maybe someone could be creating some type of plan. Tie you up, so if you wanted to tie you guys up, this could be someone that you guys are different from. Maybe you guys could be different race than someone, but you guys is about to be relaxed. You guys is about to be partying. Maybe you guys could be a porn star, or someone feels like you guys is a porn star. You guys could be a dad. Yeah, you guys is about to be keeping things private. Maybe you guys could be moving in with someone. I see private jet out here. Maybe someone could drive a private jet. You guys want to own a private jet. Take it however it is me. I see marry me out here again. So maybe they're going to be some type of unexpected proposal. You guys, I just got a notification. I see when we fuck it, I be catching chills. So someone could be, you know, getting their snow snatched by you guys. Hopefully this resonated. We're gonna take one more in the reading. I see, can I take you on a date? So someone myself could be wanting to take you guys on a date. Maybe this could be someone that you guys could have went to school with. Doesn't have to be. I see pregnancy out here again. You guys could have known this person for 4 months. Doesn't have to be. But yeah, that's most definitely what I'm getting, you guys. So it most definitely could be one of you guys to lick and suck their balls. But yeah, you guys, we have plan B. So maybe you guys are going to be, you know, having to take a plan B. Right after plan B, I see today. So. Guys, take that however it resonates. We have itself nut fast, so sun is going to be, you know, nutting fast, and fast